The English Immersion Program offers three academic courses broken up into three different levels. We have a beginner level, intermediate level, and advanced level. The three courses that the students take are grammar and vocabulary, reading, and writing. Students are also immersed in American culture, with history being intertwined in a lot of the academic curriculum. One of the great things about the academic courses is that the teachers are taking the time to really get to know the students, and that they are developing a sense of their own identity while also learning about the identities of others. The English Immersion Program is a global community. What's really great is that the students are living together, are learning about each other's cultures, and I think that it really is such a great opportunity to lean into discomfort and learn about something new. During the English Immersion Program, students are taking three academic courses in the morning, and in the afternoon they break off into camp activities, including the ropes course, archery, art classes, theater classes, and so students are able to really be exposed to lots of different creative activities and physical activities to keep them engaged. The main goal of the English Immersion Program is to have these students be more confident as English speakers, readers, and writers, and that they are empowered to communicate in the English language and make new friends.